도시에 대해서 배우면서 도시에 사는 동물들에 대해서도 공부하기로 했어요.
Vision is hungry, so
도시가 삶을 터전인 동물들은
while it's
수많은
hungry
장애물을
about
또한 고
Vision wants
살아간다는
to
것도
know
알게 되었습니다.
about. She gets in trouble because she wants to go to a party but get confused of the lights.
콘크리트와 아스팔트 속에서 도시 동물들은 어떻게 살아가고 있을까요? 우리는 배운 것을 토대로 동물들의 입장에서 이야기를 만들고 또 그들의 삶을 직접 만화로 그리고 보이색 등등 해보았습니다. 우리 주변의 길냥이들과 비둘기들은 어떤 생각을 하고 지내는지 도시 동물 친구들의 이야기를 들어보세요.
There once was a pepper moth called Leela. One winter's night, she got an invitation. It was a party invitation. She was so excited. Leela lost direction and got confused by the lights. The weather got cold. She flew low and under the car bumper. She was hurt, but not too badly. A human tried to catch her. She almost got caught. But she flew low in front of the car again. Then, all of a sudden, she saw something shiny. She flew and found the party and her friends. She played with her best friend called Ice Cream. They fought because they both wanted the sparkly diamond decorations. Leela got it first. She was so happy. Then some people saw that they were playing outside where the party was. They tried to catch Ice Cream and Leela with their hands and cars. Leela and her friends tried to escape the people. It was so hard because of the buildings. Some of Leela's friends got confused of the lights, and some almost bumped into a car. Leela got mad. She yelled at her friends. Her friends were shocked, so they followed her, Leela. Leela asked her friends which way to go, but some said up, some said down, so they asked Leela. Leela said to go up, so they went all the way up and went to the sky. The end.
There was a pigeon named Millie. She was collecting money in the park. She liked to steal people's money. One day she was counting the money she had stolen. She has no food because of trash, air pollution, and curse. Burger shop on the other side of the park. She could hear her tummy grumbling, brr. She wanted to eat a burger with her bad friend, Ermine, the giant ant. She thought about how she could get a burger. It was going to be difficult because he can't speak English. He also can't open the door, and the burger shop there is a sign that says no pigeons. First, she went to an English school to learn English. It was so hard for her to say G. She learned English. Now she can read and speak the alphabet.
Hi, how are you?
She was so happy that she could now speak English, but there was still another problem. The next thing to do is open the door, but she didn't know how to open the door. She again started thinking and thinking. She found what she had to do next. She called her best friend, Almond, for help. Almond says, okay. Almond came to the burger shop near the park and helped Millie open the door. Millie was now inside the burger shop. They go inside and said two burger plus to the burger guy, feeling accomplished. She ate a burger with her best friend's almond. The end.
이번 링크 시간에 Aboriginal Job Paintings에 대해 공부하면서 원주민들이 점으로 그린 그림의 특징과 유래에 대해서 배워봤습니다. 또 리딩 리스트 중 하나였던 Magic Finger에서 주인공들이 새로 변한 장면을 떠올리며 우리가 만약 동물로 변한다면 어떤 동물이 될지 기승전결의 반전까지 갖춘 이야기를 만들고 또 그 동물은 어떻게 생겼을지 Aboriginal Dot Paintings로 표현해 보았습니다.
Hello, my name is Jane. Today I'll talk about my story. One day I went to a restaurant to eat some meat. But then I turned into a cheetah. The waiter laughed at me and fell on the floor. So I rolled at the waiter. But then a man came in. He fell over with a soft cry. Then I heard the news. It was about a race. It opens yearly in Africa. And then you win the first place. You can miss being wishes. The answer gets in 10 minutes. So I ran after the boat to Africa. Great. So,
can you tell us about your painting?
Oh, yeah, the painting. I did this boss painting because we learned about the Aboriginal painting. It was a dog painting. Aboriginal started to do this dog painting in the 1970s. And I did the white for the belly and gold and black for the whole body. I made these decorations with blue and gold. And I made this green because I'm in the jungle.
My drawing is hamster. My drawing is about hamster, but I don't think it's an Aborigine style. But I want to try Aborigine style, but it became like character and animation. Aborigine is the who lived in Australia. And the native Australian, they first do dog painting by protecting their secret, but now the dog painting is the style of Aboriginal painting of Aboriginal.
Hello, my name is Finman, and I will describe another winter story. This story is about me and my baby sister go to a magic store and buy some time ball, but it was a Santa Mini. The Santa Mini is a magic ball that the dragon needs to fly. On my way home, me and my baby sister turned into a dragon. My baby sister buys more Santa Mini and more named dragon friends. Me is me. I woke up from bed and it was all the things that I was hoping can change my mind. That's the end of the story. We did the project because we were Aboriginal dog painting and we did this painting. It was a lot of fun. And I did the decoration like a dragon sitting in the cloud and the baby in the and sitting in the cloud and the sun and the moon.
Hello, my name is Olivia. I wrote the story named My Family's Adventure. The story is the family took to the forest and they see the hedgehog and brother is touching the hedgehog, so all of the family change for the hedgehog. So they have to go adventure, but luckily they see the real family's hedgehog, so they go and live together. So I make a leaf house and make adventure. But they have a very big problem because they have to eat, but there was nothing to eat. So they see the real hedgehogs doing, so they took the food together in the other forest.
A long, long time ago.
여러분 안녕하세요. 다쿠화이트입니다. 오늘 제가 여러분에게 이 부분 제가 직접 만들어낸 스토리를 이제 읽어줄 거예요. A long, long time ago, there was a Hogwarts student. He went to Hogwarts because he liked magic. One day, he studied the magic of transfiguration. He used the magic wand. Twilight all.
책으로 콤패스 없이 여행하는 방법을 배웠는데 우리 이제 진짜 여행을 떠나봐야 되지 않겠어요? 저희는 저희가 떠나고 싶은 나라의 수도, 캐피럴, 통화, currency, 언어, language, 또 interesting facts를 조사하고 각각의 장소에 대해 조사한 자료를 정리해서 여행 일정표, itinerary를 짜보았습니다. 요즘은 코비드로 여행이 힘들다지만 지도에 대해서 배운 우리는 지금도 세상 곳곳 멋진 곳을 여러분께 소개할 수 있답니다. 저희와 함께 랜선 여행 어떠세요?
We cannot travel during coronavirus, so we will plan our vacation. I will go to New Zealand. I will visit at New Zealand. I will see the kiwi bird and ride the cable car and ride the caravan and do swimming. In USA, it's so big. I want to travel all of the USA, but it is so big, so I can't. So I will travel the Minnesota and San Francisco. In San Francisco, it has a bridge. It is a very, very big bridge.
Canada is famous for Grand Rapids Falls, maple syrup, ice hockey, and Rocky Mountain. At Canada, we will buy a jar of maple syrup, and I want to climb Rocky Mountain, and we will see Grand Rapids Falls, and we will watch ice hockey. In USA, there is no Statue of Liberty and World Trade Center, and I want to eat the steak. Let's go to the second country. I want to go in Italia
There is the Colosseum.